Jeremy Lin, Anthony Cossey here are the top 5 storylines to watch as the Nets head into training camp 1. It is dangerous to judge much from camp, and with minutes and lineups mismatched and uneven, preseason doesn't reveal much either. But all eyes are going to be on D'Angelo Russell to see how he fits in with his new teammates, and especially how he coexists in the backcourt with Jeremy Lin. 2. Part of Jared Allen's allure is the unknown. Like with Caris LeVert last year, Nets fans didn't get to see their first-round pick play in summer league. But with Allen's hip injury healed, he will make his debut in the preseason. Just how raw is the 19-year-old rookie? What will his game look like? Will he help now or later? 3. With Nets all-time leading scorer Brook Lopez gone, how will coach Kenny Atkinson handle the big man? Lopez averaged 20.5 points a game and stretched the floor last season, hitting 134 three-pointers. Timofey Mozgov, Tyler Zeller and Allen have hit just 7 in their NBA and collegiate careers, respectively. How does that change the offense 4? Can anybody here shoot? The Nets jacked up the 6th most threes in history last year, 31.6, but had the 5th worst percentage of 201,617. Though their defense improved after the All-Star break, their offensive efficiency didn't. It is still the biggest Achilles' heel on a team with many of them. 5. Who makes the roster? Zeller's addition leave two-way contract holders Jacob Wiley and Yakuba Uatar little chance to stick as the 15th player in Brooklyn, much less partial guarantees Milton Doyle and Jeremy Sengelin. Can somebody surprise, and who will be the 20th player in camp?